display it. After that, I'm putting my signature at the end. You are witnessing a masterpiece. No words, I illustrate, so when you see it, it's past the speech. Get the message in the picture. I inspire, so when you holding that light up, it's with the right fixtures. And the artwork symbolic is astonishing. Looking at it in museum photo, becoming iconic. Demolishing anybody that trace my steps. Embarrassing name, disgrace, and sketch. I etch my dominance in the stone. Put my sword up out of it and aim it if they never acknowledge it. My prominence in the throne. I craft this music and made sculptures. Drew paintings that penetrated the minds of a young adolescent that elevated my culture. Prepare them for trickery from a vulture. I beautify the awkward position like I'm supposed to. Better frame it and get a poster of the artist.
Understand that hip hop's actually producing MCs that were extraordinary artists. It was just much more clear that the music was art, number one, but also that it was producing very, very skilled artisans. I mean, if you grew up in the inner city, you knew that someone very, very sharp and very, very skilled took a panoramic